Today, we have something extra special for you guys, and you guys will be some of the first people outside of our team and outside of Google to ever ride in it.
There's no steering wheel in the way.
It was a big decision for us to go and start building our purpose-built vehicles for this. And really, they're prototype vehicles. They were a chance for us to explore what does it really mean to have a self-driving vehicle.